Okay. Be good. Rip the tripod. Almost, not quite though.
Ball, left.
Thank you.
tonight's game. This is my friend Haley.
Hi, and I'm also Haley.
Yep, that's also Haley. Sorry, we look a little crusty. Oh, we just came for practice and then we had weights, in case you were wondering why. Hey, Logan.
I'm so crusty. I'm always cute.
No, she always looks hot. They're wait, warming up right now,
are they
so
live right now?
I don't have much to say.
Yeah, that's so funny.
He took his jersey off.
I know, I said keep your clothes.
Did you do that on purpose?
I don't know. Hard to tell with them.
Tate, where's your jersey? Does he not have it? Wow. Tate Calhoun is a mess, ladies and gentlemen. As you can tell by that hit he just said. Just kidding, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to laugh. That was your first one.
I wish I could hit like that.
You can't hit like that. You just gotta believe. You can hit like... Oh, never mind. That'd be nice.
Can you go sit down?
I wonder if they're gonna get annoyed if I talk this whole time.
Will you grab my phone?
Hey! We're narrating. That's Abby that just walked by. She's a little negative Nelly right now. Abby, go wave to the camera. They can't see you.
Hello?
It's getting hot in.
It's been pretty warm the past couple days, so we'll see how it goes.
So the courts might be a little slippery.
Yeah, a little slippery. Dude. If you start seeing kids slide around,
maybe you can start mopping.
Anyways, we should be those people who, like, when they dive, like, pull.
Yeah.
Are you guys actually gonna stay here the whole game?
You and JJ could. Just kidding. Is that? Oh, never mind. I thought that was Habibi, but it wasn't. So I'm glad I didn't say hi to them. So, huh, that was really close.
We should do that in front of the camera.
What? Try and make out with me. No, we should not.
I wasn't actually.
Haley,
jeez,
that's
don't.
Gross.
You can't. Dude, we'll clear my
that,
name. Clear
we'll
my name.
Outside of here. When nobody's watching. Big right side.
Tate, where's your jersey?
Where Silas is? Oh, Silas. I think he's actually getting. He's popping his pills.
He's taping his pills. No, he already took pills.
Oh.
I was there. I saw it happen.
Wow, poor guy. Hopefully he can still play. I scraped my finger. I hope he still play. I don't know. Like,
no, I said that to
To me, because I cut my finger. You guys can't really tell.
I broke my hip, so.
Yeah, so we're like pretty even right now.
Equally yoked. I
stepped on a rake and it went through my foot.
That was not recently. I did a handstand and dislocated my toe. And the bone was sticking out.
I broke my toe when I did gymnastics.
The stream died like twice. So if this button turns blue, just press it to turn the stream back on.
Okay.
I was so confused.
Hey,
what was
Silas,
going on.
Don't you fret. You got your tech people here. Zach, introduce yourself.
Hola.
That's Zach.
Is it on?
Yeah, it is.
Please don't do that again.
I'm in the 45 seconds.
Ow. I'm sorry.
You almost killed your roommate.
She's my roommate.
You almost killed your friend.
She's not her friend. We're not friends.
We're not friends. We're lovers.
Fish are friends.
That's on the deal.
Not food.
Stop telling everyone.
I was about to tell him to run in slow motion. No. Yes, it is. I've never really made a YouTube video before, if I'm being honest.
As a number, though.
This is a video.
And I have your number, too. You need a group chat.
I've also never got... Oh, that was a good hit.
And I know I have it.
Sorry, I'm being nice.
Apparently not.
He missed hit under the net. No, I said nice hit. But I'm being a nice person, and I take that back. How high is the net? Oh, stop it.
He's talking to yourself. That net is too... I can't say that.
There he goes. Yeah, they played a lot. That's why I like the song, How Good, How Good.
Are you also a volleyball player?
Yep. She's our middle. I was gonna say you're chicken.
What's your name?
Haley.
Oh, Zach. Nice to meet you.
Oh, this is Zach. That's the guy I was telling you about. All good things.
What the hell did you say?
I said, Zach is the guy who we go play volleyball with, and he invited us to his house tonight. Then I said, I'm actually really excited to go hang out with them because I feel like I never leave campus and hang out. And then I realized that I actually can't. And then I felt bad.
Janae is supposed to come too, but apparently Janae hasn't texted Haley back.
I always have been.
Janae just does whatever I do.
The yellow line.
I have no idea. They grabbed it from the...
Maybe they should have grabbed it.
They got a different net. Yeah, that's all I was saying.
What is it?
It's a garbage net.
Why didn't they use one of our nets?
I don't know. I mean, they can.
We should have just left it up from practice earlier. Where did they even find that?
They didn't even use a nice pass.
I'll have Haley bring some leftovers for you. There you go.
Okay. What are you making?
It's called katsudon. It's an Asian dish. It's like a chicken cutlet. I'll show you. One second.
Oh, do you have a whole cookie now?
No.
Oh. Whoa! Knock it off!
I could
have
enjoyed my dinner.
He's gonna make it. I'm not using pork, I'm using chicken.
How far away do you live?
20 minutes. That's all.
That looks really good. What are you doing tonight?
Running?
Studying.
What's your major?
Hers is the same as mine. And Abby just told us at dinner that this exam is one of the, like, this one is the hardest exam that she's taken in this class.
Piper?
Yeah.
What class is it?
Anatomy.
Oh, anatomy.
And I'm not doing too hot in it. Okay, so up in the stands, right over there, you can see my friend Micah and Colton and Abigail and some of Tate's other friends, but I don't know their names. But
why is Abby look so alone?
Because she didn't want to stand over here with us because she's a loser.
No.
Just kidding.
I heard she made Haley trip and fall.
She made what?
I heard she made Haley trip and fall at chapel yesterday.
She did. Oh, wow. Look at him praying. Talking to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
How many people are watching? Do we know?
Is it this button? Oh. Contacts. I don't know if anybody's... Oh, maybe. I don't know if anybody's watching.
Where's Dr. Y? I just saw him.
Down wrap over there, right there. That, my friends, is Kaylee Matney. She's our setter. I think I introduced her last time, but in case you forgot.
I need to watch a game so I can, like, take notes or something.
Have you not been to their games?
Not recently. Not y'all's games. No,
oh, our games. We have a scrimmage tomorrow. I think Wes, Silas, and maybe Tate are going.
It's a waste. Where?
ODU. Ohio and Macon. It's kind of far.
That sounds far.
Tate, top spin!
That's gonna hurt his back.
Not you, Caleb.
Is Kaylin your girlfriend?
There it is. Yes, he's saying Mackenzie.
It's the one girl over there, right?
Yeah, it's in the yellow?
No. She has my portable. I don't know her.
So asking for it.
No. She needs a charger phone, it's fine.
Oh, right now she has it.
Yeah.
I thought she meant she borrowed it and never gave it back. And I was like, oh, I totally would have gotten that, but I didn't.
Apparently they 3-0'd Tiffany last time.
Yeah, yeah. I think they only played two sets.
So I was at three.
Oh, maybe it was at three. I thought it was at two. Where has, wait, don't tell me. It's not Michael. It's, no, Matt. Where has Matt been?
Matt has preceptorship. He's doing clinicals.
Oh, that's
because
great.
If he doesn't do them now, he has to do them during nationals.
Oh, that sucks. Sorry, Silas, I could have shagged that.
No.
Oh my gosh, so this in the glasses is T. That's our libero / DS. So this is Soph, she's also libero / DS. Paige is standing off in the corner being antisocial right now. Come introduce yourself.
Oh, hi. Over here. It's a live stream for YouTube.
Tune in, don't be shy.
Are you watching? Are you leaving? What are you doing?
That's Paige in the middle right there being antisocial. You guys could have been less awkward. I can't hear me. I'm just kidding. My friends aren't awkward. I think I'm the awkward one, but it's okay.
When you put it like that, yes.
Do you coach? Like, do you help coach, or what do you? Or are you just here to watch?
I help coach too, but I am just here to watch this one. I haven't watched a single. I actually, that's a lie. This is the second one I watched.
Okay. Yeah, I usually only go to their home games, so I've been to three.
Yeah.
Four. I've been to four. Because there was a one day where it was two games.
I do assistant coach for a high school.
What?
Tate, what the heck?
Oh, I thought you were talking about the guy who just walked in. I was like, I don't think that's Sam.
Does he operate the alt games?
No, I've never seen him before, but I also am very unobservant, so I don't know who Russell is. Let's go!
He's starting already? Alright, I'm out of here. I'll take a seat.
Isaac! No, he's kind of. You were in it, by the way. There. Really? So it looks like Tippin has the first serve, which gives us the perfect opportunity to get the first point. Searville, ball was out of bounds. Caleb is up to serve. Somebody forgot to give us a point. Somebody's working against us. Somebody was paid off. But we're not going to allow that to happen. Nice serve, but whatever.
Nice float serve right in the middle of the court.
And it's blocked. Oh. Blocked out of bounds. But that's okay, because they're going to give it right back.
Sign out opportunity.
Facts. They can get this point right here.
First block contact is most important, so they can get one here.
One good pass, and it's over. Oh. The top spin. Ooh. At least it's still playable. That was good. Ooh, good dig by Caleb. Sets the ball, tipped right over the block, throws the other team out of system. They double, and we get the point. Let's go, Cedarville. Oh, we got a big turnout. There's more people to the other side, but I'm afraid to change the camera angle because we set it up so perfectly, I think. I don't know if it's perfect or not. Cross court, Tate digs, oh, that's not Tate, that's Steven digs the ball. Middle hit, Silas wants to block it. He hit it straight down, but unfortunately with that, he also touched the net, just a tad. But that's okay, because he'll get the next one. Silas jumps like 20,000 feet in the air, so it's nothing to worry about.
We actually have to put weights on his ankles, because if he doesn't, he'll jump through the ceiling.
Yeah, that's actually what the things around his knee are. They're weights holding him down.
He has helium inside of his body.
Ball was out of bounds. Point Cedarville, score being 2-2.
3-2.
Oh, I lied. Did you just give it?
Sorry.
3-2. Good serve. Silas jumps up for the overpass, straight down, nobody to block. Someone sign him up for, put him on Ohio State.
Is that Ohio State?
Ooh, they try to hit cross court from the pipe, but fortunately they missed the court. Actually, fortunately for us. Unfortunate for them, but that's okay because we're winning 5-2. Bonus serve again. Serve is good. They pass that with their hands. If we ever pass the ball with our hands, we have to do 5 push-ups, but you know. He is still serving, keeping this run alive. He passes again with his hands. Ooh, he tries to tip it, but Tate's there to dig that. Silas runs a slide off the block. Good tool. Woo! That was a defensive move. That works. We will take that. They're doing a good job staying scrappy. That's what we like to see. Ball is in play. Ooh, some miscommunication there. Hit the ball cross court. Caleb's there to dig it up. Ooh, good jump set by Steven. Oh, Caleb barely misses the ball, but that's okay because they're going to get the next point. Score is 3-7. We've got the lead. Those were some good rallies by the Cedarville Yellow Jackets. I have like a popcorn kernel in my teeth. Ooh, that was a good set by Michael. How did Steven set and leave him outside? That confuses me. Probably sets him up back for Well, yeah, but I've never seen anybody do that before.
It's up to serve.
Tate Calhoun is up for the serve. See if he tops it. Hey, Sam. You know Tate. Oh.
Why would he do
that? Because he said, let's go, Tate. Good set. Ooh, hang it. Yes. Tate is serving yet again because he's too good. The other team just can't score. 9 serving 3. Ball up. It's a float serve. Woo! Gets them out of system. They're outside. Bump set that. Ooh. Free ball to the deep corner. Good spot. Ooh, they try to tip. Ah, they tip right over the block, right to the donut. That's the hardest spot to get. It's okay. Sorry, I'm not being as energetic today, guys. My head is kind of tired.
Why is Michael wearing an ankle brace in the back row?
Michael wearing an ankle brace?
In the back row, yeah.
I don't know, because it's a lot of ankle movement that you're still doing. Maybe he has weak ankles. Yeah, but it's still, like, even if you have weak ankles, it helps stabilize. I don't know. Chest bump. I forgot to watch. I'm so sorry. I don't know what happened, but the score is 10-5. We got the point. Silas is up for the serve. My friend Janae is coming to join.
I think they should tuck in their jerseys.
You should tell them that. Oh, big block by Hank. Straight down. Nobody can get past these guys.
I'm going to sit on the bleachers.
Okay.
You do that, queen.
You do you, boo-boo. Okay. It's, oh. Sucks.
Don't you love? I'm wearing ankle socks right now, and I have to.
Oh, how did we lose that ball? And how is the score still 10-5?
Maybe it was a replay.
West almost hit the what's it called? The referee with that ball. Right down the line. Big kill. Was that a, oh yeah, I was about to say, why did they give them the ball? Steven, number 11, up to serve. He's back row, meaning he is now setter. Ball is good. Ooh, they try to turn on them. Yeah. Tate tries to be aggressive, take back row swing. Unfortunately, it was a little out of bounds. But you know what? That's what we like to see. Score 7 serving 13. Let's see if anybody's watching. I don't really know how to tell that actually. Point Cedarville. Oh. Are you saying you can watch it? CU men's volleyball. Caleb, number 16, up for the serve. I do club volleyball. Oh, off the block into the antenna. That's unfortunate. I hate when that happens. Wait, are they commenting?
Okay.
What? Yeah, it is. You can introduce yourself to the camera. No, it's okay. I've had everybody that walked by. probably introduce themselves.
I'm just gonna walk right up here.
Oh. Well, you were still in it, so there you go. Okay, Michael, up for the serve, the libero number 7. He is serving for Wes at the moment. Silas came in and hit middle. They shoot for the moon. Hit the ball all the way to the bleachers. Not really, but it was kind of far. And we get the point. See, this is why, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I told you he jumps 20,000 feet in the
roof.
In the air. But anyway, this is why we don't pass a service seat ball with our hands. Duh. Oh, timeout. Tiffin. Wow. They're scared of us. You are the one thing on my mind. You are the one thing. I don't actually know the words to that song. So far away. Oh, they got music playing. I don't know the song, so I can't sing. Sorry, guys. I can't bless you with my beautiful voice. Look at this massive turnout we got. This is the most we've gotten all season. It's because our dear president, Dr. Thomas White, decided to advertise for us in chapel, even though he didn't even know we had a men's team. But whatever. Okay, timeout over. Haley's got us on the tech. Can they see that Emma?
Yeah, you can see all the way up to there.
Okay. Hey.
Who's Jay?
Over there watching.
Where?
With the team.
Oh.
Michael is still serving, number 7. He's got a good run going right now. Oh, good. I thought maybe I jinxed him. They pass every serve of seat ball with their hands. Ooh, that was a good dig on that cross shot. Ball's up. Tate tools the block and set the outside, but they just can't get it past us because our guys are too good. Why did they catch that ball? They still had another hit, did they not?
Apparently it was out. The ref called it out on the ceiling.
Oh, he blew the whistle after he caught it.
Well, he called it out.
Maybe that was 3 touches. Okay, still serving. Wow, they're doing good. Bump set to the outside. Woo! Clean backside. Straight through the block and straight to the ground. That's a kill.
Who we think is Eli, but we're not actually sure.
Stop. There's a reason I wasn't saying names. I'm so sorry. I should do better. Hey, Steven. Oh my gosh, come introduce yourself to the camera. Come introduce yourself. This is Steven.
We apparently have lost the ball.
He was on the men's team, and then he decided to quit. And then when he tried to come back on, he was unable to.
Okay, you know what? Your problems are a thing, guys. Take care of yourself.
What? All right,
back in the game here.
You guys literally commentating?
Yeah, you want to join us?
Not really.
I'm not doing a good job right now. I'm kind of tired.
You got to do an accent.
An accent? All I can do is my British accent.
Oh, and it's out of bounds on the antenna.
They threw off the antenna. Who does that? Idiots. But that works for us.
That is unchristlike. I cannot believe you just called him an idiot.
But who does that? Michael's still up for the serve. I think it's like his 50th serve. Bye, Steven. Score is currently 28.
Oh, just narrowly missed that ball right down the center of the court.
Gosh darn
right
it.
Right up the gut. Gosh darn it.
Oh, I don't know how to do a country accent.
I don't know what I'm in
hope. We're so annoying. These moms are going to hate us. Oh my gosh, hey guys. Come introduce yourself to the video. Oh, straight down by Silas. I missed it.
Right in the middle of the court. Over the block.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is our friend.
This is our friend, Leo. Wait, stop doing that because we're going to miss the game.
Baby. I'm getting baptized in the Cedar Lake next week.
No, you're not.
Oh, my God.
We're streaming live.
John, that's not a good joke.
Let's go. What is this one? Like, is it live?
It's for their moms and anybody who wants to watch online.
Oh.
Yeah.
Go, moms.
Good serve. Oh. Awesome. You need to skip an arm day. He's too strong. That's why I went out of bounds.
Samsung's recording.
I hope that doesn't offend his mom.
Why would that offend his mom?
I hope that doesn't offend number four's mom.
This is, this is Alvin.
Wait, don't turn it. They're recording their game. You can't turn it in the middle of their game. But he can step in and introduce himself.
Step in.
Okay, move. No, we missed. Oh my gosh.
She's a photographer. She just got
okay,
the job at the...
Okay, we're trying to record the game.
Sorry.
I would like to formally...
Score is 21-11.
Habibi. Out of bounds. Apparently that guy needs to skip an arm day too.
And Tate's up to serve.
Tate Calhoun, number 12. He's about to ace them right here, knock on wood. Hank just came in, hitting outside, I believe. Oh, Steven was just hitting outside for that one rotation. That makes sense. Woo, good serve. Yeah, this is our friend Alex. He's also here with us. You want to introduce yourself? But do it really quick so that they don't miss the serve.
What's up, guys?
Yep, there you go. All right, Tate Calhoun up to serve again. Did he just ace them?
Yes.
Wow.
I already said that though, so.
Okay, thank you. Top! Watch this, he's about to top spin.
Top him.
Hey, don't look at us while you serve. Focus. See, this is what happens when you don't stay focused in. You gotta lock in. Come on, Tate. Just kidding, he's about to get angry.
All right, 23-12 here. Let's see if we can finish out this set.
They just need 2 points. Good pass by Hank.
Oh. Hey, we've all been there. It's all happened to us. We can't even get embarrassed by that.
You know what? Even the best players make mistakes. It's part of the game.
If you're going to mistake, make it a doozy.
Yeah. It's okay. He'll get it back. See?
Oh.
Ooh, and Steven. Oh. There's no way that didn't touch the block. He totally tooled them.
Steven came up the middle, just missed the block, and went out of bounds. We are here again for serve receive, 23-14.
We got it. Oh, wait, it's 23-19. They just need 5 more points, and I can say that.
What?
We got 23-19. Oh! Communication, ladies!
That's a tad embarrassing, but we won't count it against him.
23-15. I totally have definitely done that before. It's okay. But that doesn't mean we're not going to give him crap for it later.
Here we go.
Good
put
set. Woo, Hank, straight down. The little bear tried to pass out with one arm, but...
Off the block and deflected straight to the ground. Let's see Silas put it away here.
Currently set point, 24-15.
Can he finish out this set? And Wes is back in.
With that massive chest bump with Michael. Oh, that's pretty cool. Maybe we should chest bump. Silas!
Cross court.
Good, Tate. Perfect form. Yes. Wes tools the block.
To end the set here, first set goes to Cedarville.
Wow, we are too good for this club team. Wow. I liked that pass. That was really good. Should we give you guys like a halftime show? Yeah, we can give a halftime show because everybody watched and I got nervous. What? I don't know. Is Tate's grandma here? Oh, whoa!
You're not in it.
Oh, I'm not in it? I'm gonna sing. I know you love me. Okay, I'm done. That was my halftime show, guys.
Blake was watching.
Abby, come sing with me. Who's watching? this up because of... Oh, gosh. Singing, Haley. Oh. Yeah. None of the guys are singing. That'd been a deep conversation. Come here.
Come here.
Yes. She's on crutches. Oh, wait. I was going to do the rap, but the rap didn't show up yet. Wait.
Oh, here comes Haley.
Look at her hobbling over here. Wait, sup? Baby, fix me. We'll do the rap. We're doing the halftime drill.
Down.
Love won't be here.
Wait, just wait for the rap and then you can do it.
Do you like my MC Hammer pants? Wait, ready? Is it the rap? Sorry, I thought the rap was coming out. Just give me like... Oh, wait, we got 30 seconds. Hurry up. All right, ready?
When I was 13, I had my first love.
There was nobody that could manage my baby. Nobody gave me a second to come above.
She had me going crazy. Oh, I was so awesome. She woke me up daily. Don't be a Starbucks. She made my heart pound. When I see her on the street, at school on the playground. But I really see her on the weekend. She knows she got me crazy. Cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking.
Okay, thank you. Woo! I hope you guys appreciated the halftime show.
Halftime show brought to you by Cassie Shields and the Halftime Pepsi Show.
Halftime Pepsi Show?
What? Pepsi Halftime Show.
That was good.
Yeah. You killed that.
I'm wondering, can you see if anybody has come?
I'm gonna go back to my seat.
Okay. I'm sorry for making you hobble all the way over here. You're good. You were actually solid.
Thanks.
That was too fun, guys.
No, you missed Haley and mine. It was actually really impressive.
Okay.
Wow. Nobody commented. That's okay.
We can go back and screen record it later and then put it on TikTok and go viral.
Clayton.
What's he watching right now?
Yeah.
What was he trying to say?
They tried to get me to say the P word. Penis.
Oh, you just said it. What's wrong with that?
I don't know. I'm just not going to say it on live TV. You're right. Oh, the Panthers got that point. Oh, they tried to over...
Oh, they're the Dragons, actually?
Oh, they tried to overkill that. What's it called? Hit that overpass? But they can't hit as well as we can. Sorry, I stuttered a lot. Yeah, Hank, yeah. Straight.
Somebody was in the net.
Aha! Tiffin was in the net. Good call by Kaylee Matney. They were in the net, and we got that point. Score is currently 1-1. Caleb up to serve.
What? He was like, score is currently 1-1. Your mom up to serve.
They tried to
tool
the block, but they can't do that like we can. Thank you for that free point. I'm just kidding, Cassie, stop. What if one of their moms are watching?
They wouldn't be watching that live stream.
They might be. My mom would. Oh, go somewhere else and fart, please. Haley, don't fart in front of people.
I would like to stress that is Haley Cook, not Haley Cook.
Out of bounds. I gotta hold my breath.
Oh, Haley, you don't.
Oh, serve into the net, but that's okay. The net was looking a little high today. Score is 2-3. Why does it say Panthers if they're not Panthers?
They couldn't fix it.
Oh. Well, Tiffin is serving. Stop kicking this, please. Woo! West tips straight to the donut. Right. That's always a kill. There's no way anybody's ever picking that up. Silas is in, and Michael is now serving for Wes. There isn't another halftime show. That's why there's a halftime show.
Well, if they go to a third.
Oh. Oh, Tate, that was a pretty dig. That was actually good. I mean, that was really good. I didn't mean to say actually. Dang, that was an impressive play by our Cedarville volleyball team. Oh. Stands are packed.
Sorry,
I just braced my head.
I don't know how I saw that.
Set outside. Woo! And nobody can get past Silas.
Doghouse.
What?
How?
Because he's a dog? Oh. And because he's a dog.
Yeah.
In for the timeout. Because they're just getting so frustrated. They just can't do anything with it. I actually don't like this song because they should never joke about suicide.
What if I called you Cassandra?
That's not my name, so I probably wouldn't answer. Oh, see, they skipped it. What do you mean? Should I get the crowd going? Do you think I could get them going? What do you mean? Oh. But you wanna say no, what do you mean? I'm gonna show you guys, I was gonna show you my favorite dance move, but that's too late now.
Why would we make it safe?
Maybe broke the mom's eardrums. We put on a halftime show. All the live streamers.
Introduce
yourself. Of course.
So they know who to blame when they have a bad time.
Hey. We're doing great. We give them a reason to watch. We bring them viewers. Michael is serving yet again. They always call timeouts when Michael's serving. Woo! And the ball is in. Thanks to our amazing line judge, Taylor Blattner. She's so good. Oh my gosh. I'm in love with Taylor, guys. Just kidding. I mean, I'm not, but like, I'm kidding. I'm not. That's gross. But I love her. Woo! It's okay. It's like the only time anybody's ever going to get past Silas, so I'd like to see them try to do that again. Good pass, Tate. Woo! Way to tool the block. Ooh, they free ball it over. That was a pretty good free ball. Silas hits into the block, but that's okay because they can recover that. Good back set. Woo! And he goes straight for the line. Wide open. Wow. Our guys are actually crushing it. Oh my gosh, today I had a giant chicken nugget in my Chick-fil-A thing. Oh, I would show you, but he's about to serve. Sorry, I was checking myself in my camera and a chicken nugget came up.
Maybe you're just looking at chicken nuggets.
Okay, look at how big this chicken nugget was. It was huge. Sorry. Hopefully none of the guys go back and watch.
Whatever. Whatever.
Oh. Oh, that was embarrassing. I'm just kidding. He's like, don't blow in my neck, please.
Why did it take you so long? You're like,
no, because I was trying to talk about the serve that went to the 10-foot line on their side. He like rolled it under the net. Sorry, that was rude. Good serve. Oh my gosh, look at this Pajuji Nate. She's eating her mac and cheese. Oh my gosh. That is so funny. Oh no, she doesn't know that I took that picture. Tate got an ace. Wow, that's the first. Just kidding. I'm kidding. That was mean. Wow. Oh, that's a second. Wow. Top spin. Just swing high. There's a lot of pressure on him right now. Score's 11-4, by the way. And he made it in! Woohoo! Yeah, Tate!
I'm sorry for anyone who has headphones in. Just blasted their eardrums out.
I just didn't think that he could actually make it in. That was impressive. I'm just kidding, I always knew. I wouldn't have told him to do it if I didn't know. Wow, a second one! And it's an ace! Yeah, Tate!
Okay, don't get too cocky there, buddy.
Now, underhand serve. Let's see if we can do that. Where are the ball girls? Oh. Oh. Why did he switch? He just said it and it like fell through his hands and he kicked it. I'm sorry, I don't mean to laugh. That wasn't funny.
Wait, I want to see what happened.
Well, that was some. Yep, that was something. And baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low. Oh wait, now I can show you guys my favorite dance. That's my favorite dance. Also, my hips cracked a little. Oh, Tate's dancing too. This baby. Captains?
Jackets.
Oh, jackets. Tate! Jump underhand. Jump underhand. Just kidding. This is a serious game. We mustn't mess around.
It's 14-4. Oh, you can see.
No, you're not.
Just throw it over.
Punt it. I've always wondered what would happen if you punt the ball.
Is there a specific way you have to serve?
I don't think so.
Can you just throw it, technically?
I don't know. Let's try it in a practice.
I want to look at the rules on that.
Steven happened to be in the net.
No, he threw the ball into the net.
Yeah, but he was also really far in the net.
Oh, he wasn't.
Yes, he was.
Oh, he wasn't.
Whatever.
Look at the tapes.
No.
I don't feel like looking back.
Sorry, Steven, for accusing you of that, but you did dump it into the net, so I feel like it's just as bad. Just kidding! No, I'm joking!
It felt really bad, okay?
Yeah, I'm joking. That was actually really good. I'm in a weird, silly, goofy mood right now. Oh! Good shot to the corner, Tate!
Oh.
Causes him to go out of system. Since when did he learn how to play volleyball? I'm just kidding. See? When I get tired, I get a little... Just kidding. I'm not actually being
a little flirty.
No, not flirty. I get a little mean. But it's not mean, like...
We got Silas serving.
You're right.
15-5.
We can move on from that topic. He's Topper. Topping. Yes, Silas. Back set. They tried to tip.
Oh, in the net. In the net.
Oh, the other team was in the net.
Wow. Kaylee's in our favor today.
Wow. I wonder who she's dating on the team. Just kidding. I mean, I'm not kidding, but like, she is kind of have a bias because she goes here. Yeah. That was good. Oh,
Bob never lies. It actually was them in the net.
That is true. That poor guy couldn't have done anything with that anyway. They need to come together as a team, huddle, regroup. Our serves are very consistent. Look at this. Good, Silas. And the ball is in. That's an ace. ACE in your face.
Count it.
18-5. Wow. We are demolishing. We are good. We're doing really good. Way to dominate in the name of Jesus. Maybe I should knock on wood before they lose this set. Just kidding, they're not gonna lose. Woo! That was a solid block. Tip to the deep corner, but Silas is there to dig that because, you know, he's a libero. Tate tools the block. Their number seven picks that up. But that's okay because Tate's gonna block it straight down. How did they get that up? I meant Wes. Woo! And Steven tools the block for another kill. Wow. Just wow. I have no words. I'm speechless. They are kicking some booty. As
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Let's go, Silas. Oh, he's standing topspin. Maybe he's tired of jumping. Woo! And they give Wes a perfect set. Puts him straight down. What do you mean? I'm being nice. Oh, Tate knows I'm joking. Tate's actually really good at volleyball. He's got to be humble.
The moms were like, this girl doing something.
Oh, it's okay, Silas. That was a really good run. Top spin by the other team. Whew, that was a good serve. Hank is a perfect dime to Brandon. Brandon sets West. They happen to get a touch on the block. Woo! Next week, we'll find them. I know Coach said that, but I
thought it was this week.
I think he said this week, but I think it was like too late notice. So next week we're gonna scrimmage them. Or at least they're trying to put something together. Score is 7 serving 20. We just need 5 in order to win the game. Unless they're playing 3 sets. I forget. Last time I thought it was 2, but maybe. That was a really good pass by Michael. It's okay, that also happens to the best of us. Those balls are always wonky.
She thinks she's a really good setter.
No, I actually know I'm a really good setter. I've just never been given a good opportunity to set. Thank you very much. Good set to the outside. Hank. Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah.